Goaltenders tonight, 21-year-old Semyon Varlamov looks to be the Caps' best bet in goal. He's 8-1 this season, and he's won his last three starts consecutively. The other end of the rink, facing Ovechkin tonight, is Vesa Toskalov. He hasn't won yet this season. In fact, he hasn't won a game in 9 months. He lost to Washington in October and was beaten on the game's very first shot. Thomas Cavalli sets up, takes the shot, didn't pass to Kessel, knocked down, here's a centering pass, Kessel can't bury it, and an empty net, stage into Podkorowski, he was checked and couldn't get the shot away.
Oh, what a great play by Fleischman on that second chance for Podkorowski, but Kessel will be a little upset with himself there right on the doorstep.
Grabowski, little backhander, Hagman turns with room, shoots by Lomov with a nice shoulder save. Grabowski turns, no room this time for him. Here's Hagman again, same spot, can't shoot. Passes off, Pedersen with room, shoots and hits the goaltender for Almoff. Rebound and Grabowski couldn't put it in. Fleischman clears the puck, the penalty's over, it's 5-on-5. The puck is swept away, but Green's got it. His wrist shot tipped twice, Toskala's down, Ovechkin's right there, and Toskala stopped him. Here's Brooks Like to Mike Green, Ovechkin scores! Alexander Ovechkin gets the game's first goal, and it's 1-0 Washington.
Well, here's the give and take you have against this type of team. I mean, you're aggressive when you need to be, you stand up at the line, but if you make a mistake and you don't get puck and you don't get body, this is what happens. And Ian White loses both.
There's Phil Kessel. Shan's right there with him. Mitchell into the front of the net. Cavalli jumps up to Mitchell. Tipped right on. Varlamov made the save. Tyler Sloan up the boards. Blake held the puck in. Ian White, hard pass, tipped wide of the net by Hagman. Here's John Mitchell, one man back, and it's a forward. Eric Bear, Mitchell shoots, nice save. Rebound, Shen couldn't get a good shot away at Varlamov.
I don't think they have proven goaltending, and that is a concern. You think of last year's playoffs.
Backstrom just stole the puck, sets it up for Like, and a great save by Toskala on Brooks Like. Wonderful pass by Backstrom, but that's a huge save at 1-0. Colton Orr is fresh off the bench to Hagman. His wraparound didn't get a shot. Orr with a shot. Still a loose puck. Carlson to Sloan. He has to race to get to the puck. Can't get it out. Good pinch by Luke Shen. Here's John Mitchell now. Kuhlman's in front of the net. The centering pass. He hit the side of the goal. That's three chances. Last two shifts for Kuhlman. Boschman with a shot that's blocked, but he kept the puck in. Brooks Like is screening Toskalov. Ovechkin shoots! Stopped by Ian White. I'd be afraid that puck would just rip my head off if I was out against him. Here's Lee Stempniak, short-handed. Stajan shoots just wide of the goal. Leafs defense was changing. 4-on-2 for Toronto. Quickly to center. Grabowski. Joe Blake hangs on and shoots. Ricochet off the body. They score!
Shoot the puck and good things happen. This is one for Blake on that 4-on-1. They didn't really execute the way they wanted, but Blake able to keep the puck alive. Grabowski drives through the middle and just go to the net hard as Hagman. It ends up hitting off his arm, and I think this one's going to count.
Bouncing puck and Shen getting over to Nicholas Hagman. He's back on. Here's Grabowski. Shoots Hagman. Tipped it right on. Varlamov made a nice save. Morrison held onto the puck and gets it to Ovechkin. He's got Fleischman in front. There's Ovechkin stopped by Toskala. Fleischman. Ovechkin watched by John Mitchell. Cross ice. Green off the base of the post and a one-timer. Here's John Mitchell. Couldn't quite get the shot away. Gunnarsson with a shot. Varlamov made a nice save there. Picked up the puck late. Here's Eric Fair. Stops the puck and he hit the post. What a shot. Great wrist shot from Fair. And the Leafs get a break there. Watched by Bill Kessel. Backhand shot. Thompson to the save. Rebounded off the post. Puck is still loose. Kessel to the boards. Fleischman. Centering pass. Podkorowski is there. Here's Brendan Morrison as the Leafs start to run around. And Kessel tipped the puck to center. Now he's trying to pull away from Brendan Morrison. Coming over to cut him off is John Erskine. Grabowski, the Podkorowski, here's Gunnarsson, stopped by Varlamov. Ian White on the other side, walks in, shoots. Ovechkin blocked that, Mitchell, centering pass, Beauchemin. Ian White, John Mitchell. Mitchell. Cross ice. Phil Kessel had weeks to get the puck. Here's Phil Kessel. Gets away from the chest. And again, and shoots. Harlamov made the save. And is able to hang on to the puck in a dogpile in front of the Washington goal as the Leafs push the attack again, but can't beat Harlamov. Here's Phil Kessel, who's been excellent in shootouts. Here comes Eric Fair in on Vesa Toskala. More reason to cheer. So now it's John Mitchell, who's 1-for-2 in shootouts. Way out to attack, and he makes the save. Now here he goes on Vesa Toskala. And now here's Nicklas Hägman with a chance to win it for the Toronto Maple Leafs in the shootout.